Hi guys, I know there's something here. Today's video is the ATV screen recorder. It's a very cool recorder. Just do some settings. Just multi-physical cam. Don't like it. Magic button. This is what other recorder don't have. At least. Most popular content. No man mention. Stuff option. Stuff screen off and stuff. Nice. Same magic. And the gift gift. Symbol. Maybe I'll show you later. Video resolution, video rate, two frame, two mic, use camera. Yeah, on the text, see, change the font, 20. Boom, show logo. I'll show you one logo. Here it's an app. And let's test. Of course, you can make. Yeah, the stand, very fun customization, show touches, now, isn't it about the option button then now, show me to watch my videos on this very cool. Now, up folder and version 3.2.0. Now, to move the magic button, now. Next, down. Have request feature to be unique. Screen recorder share. Rate 3 star, 5 star, credits, there's a smartphone sound, then I'm not for the person, yeah, copyright, yeah, next we have help, don't know my class visit, I can record my favorite game. You don't address first, or you can send email. Yes, an email. Great. And the GoPro with more feature. Obviously. Yeah, we will add on. Now let's move on to magic button. So, now, we have this, pause, stop, camera, see, camera, it's nice, and look and write. Usually it's hard to use, but now with this update, it will not go back. Immediately. Okay, and the final feature All the way through is it? No. Settings. Hopefully.